too close!
Go get me!
Wizen's the principal here. No wonder he was leading people back to the school.
The boy, Jake, said they were close. Like family.
Did any of them make it?
Sure.
Damn it. We couldn't even protect an evac point with kids in it.
The COG does what it can for its people, Corporal. That's why we're here. Keep moving.
The COG does what it can for its people? I'll tell you what the COG did for me. The COG blew up my house. The COG destroyed everything I had. And when I was stranded and had no other choices, the COG gave me a gun and sent me here to do the same thing to someone else. This was your home once, Val. Is the COG doing what it can for you?
I don't know, Barrett. The Locusts are real. Those Kryll are real. Every life we save today is something special. It's another chance for someone. Serapeed web?
It would take a colony to make a web that big.
Huh. Or a giant one.
Ugh, Why do our locker rooms smell the same?
All I can smell is Locust.
That did it. Move out. Not far now. This way!
There's our evac center. What the?
Looks like everyone's dead. What did this?
Something we're gonna kill.
A sad resting place for the fallen.
Looks like the school is deserted and no sign of life. Now what?
Let's cut through here. We need to unblock the bleachers. That did it. Move out.
Wow, she was almost as tough as my ex.
Well, the school is deserted and no sign of Weissen. Now what?
Now we have some fun.
The cedars arrive, my children. The humans are too late to stop us now. Show them what it means to face the might of the Locust Elite.
Yeah.
Well done, my children. But the sky is not yet dark enough for the Kryll to feed. Move to the final location and summon another wave of seeders. Once the Nemesis have darkened the skies, the city at last shall be ours.
Control, Zeta 6. The school is lost and no sign of Dr. Wizen. Control, this is Zeta 6. Do you read me?
It's no use, Lieutenant. Thumping means cedars.
And cedars mean our comms are fucked.
But we have to re-establish comms with Control if we're gonna find any survivors.
Time for cedar hunting. Like boar, only uglier.
Unprecedented. Darkness masks the day.
Yeah, this is bad. This place is going to be a graveyard soon.
Ah! It's those little ticking bastards!
They're getting too close!
We used to complain about gridlock.
People complain about many things they would wish for later.
Brother, I think I'm gonna say that about you one day.
Looks like everyone tried to drive out at the same time.
Yeah. Damn it!
What did this?
Never seen carnage like this before. They're gonna pay dear for it.
Cedars are dead ahead, but there's too many grubs in the way.
Agreed. We have no chance of facing them head on. Let's split up and maybe we can surprise them. Barrack, take Ty and head up that ladder. Cover us while Valera and I attempt to flank.
Done. See you on the other side, brother.
Barrack, move your hairy ass and take out this troika!
The cavalry!
Thanks for the assist.
Ah, you know me, Val. I'm always watching your ass. So, Val, your little brother old enough to serve yet?
One more year. It's amazing how fast they grow up. Too bad he's going into all this.
Yeah. Well, he's got a kick-ass older sister to look after him when he does.
Yeah. Thanks, Barrack.
Look, there are nemesis above City Hall. That means the Cedars are close.
Let's find them and take them out. Got a plan?
Get inside City Hall. If the mobile command center is still online, then we can use it to bring down the hammer. Agreed?
Fry some grubs? Yeah, I think I can do that.
Now you translate too, Hebra.
Such a beautiful garden, only to be defiled by the unclean.
Contact!
Be careful!
Head inside, Zeta. We need that command center.
That was a serious ambush. I've never seen Locust use tactics like this. What's pushing them?
RAAM, and I can't wait to meet him.
That was a serious ambush. I've never seen Locust use tactics like this. What's pushing them?
RAAM, and I can't wait to meet him. Good to go.
Yeah!
angry.
There's the command center.
Someone man the hammer. The rest provide fire support.
We'll cover you. Just blast those cedars.
Nice work, Zeta. Let's see if we have comms back. Zeta 6 to control. Control, do you read me?
Zeta 6? Zeta 6, I read you. What's your situation?
We're still kicking. Good to hear your voice, Walker.
You too, Kim. I guess we can thank you for all of those unauthorized hammer drops.
Affirmative. We took City Hall and cleared out local cedars. Hopefully that will buy the evacuation some time.
The evacuation is over, Zeta. You're all that's left. Stay where you are, and we'll send our last APC to pick you up.
Control, we need to get to Wisen's orphanage. He was taking the kids there, and they might still be alive.
Zeta, the orphanage is a click east of City Hall, but additional cedars have sped up the Kryll storm. Command has ordered a full withdrawal of all forces.
Negative, Control. We're not leaving Wisen and the kids. Walker, I need to find his orphanage. If they want us out, they can pick us up there.
Roger that, Zeta. I'll send along your request for evacuation. Godspeed. Control out.
To think we once dared to build our dreams.
At least we can turn it into a nightmare for the grubs. Make it better. Pick that up and use it as a shield.
We need to get to the other side of this construction yard, Zeta.
Looks like there's only one way through.
We'll never get past those Troikas.
Well, just keep your head down, Val. Stay behind the looter!
It to make a way out of here.
Nice. You can be foreman, Val. You okay with using the crane, Kim? I mean, I wouldn't want you to violate any COG regulations or anything.
Stow it, Barrick.
Dang. The sky. There must be millions of them. Doesn't look good.
Let's get moving, Zeta. We need to reach that orphanage before the sky's inked over.
Thank you, sir. You made the right call.
Thank me when we're out of this mess, Private. And stow it, Barrick. That's an order. We move while we still can.
Oh, thank God, Gears. I thought we'd never get out of time.
Dr. Wyson. Don't worry, you're safe now. Zeta 6 to control. The orphanage is clear. Send in the APC.
Arriving now, Zeta 6. Please hurry.
Get inside! You know how to use that thing, kid? Guess so. Make her proud.
Let's go! Protect the orphanage!
Control! The orphanage is under heavy attack! APC is down! The beast! Transportation is destroyed! We need an exit strategy ASAP!
Copy that, Zeta Squad! We're scrambling air transport! This is gonna be tight!
Whatever it takes! We have civilians here and are taking heavy fire! Okay, Squad. We need to get back to the orphanage.
That was messy!
I'm out.
Super elite!
Fuck, he's a tough one!
Sky does not look good.
Fuck! He
He's back!
Time is fleeting. We must hurry.